Good, thanks. Fantastic. Just thought I'd have a quick update on the flying spur. How's the flying spur happening along?
Look, he's good. He's obviously been broken in and he's been out in the paddock for a month and 6 weeks. And he's one that we want to fly early. He's obviously a magic millions horse. And we have a magic millions race here at Ballarat on Cup Day. Not saying that he's going to get to that race, but it's a good race for a horse like this to head towards. And we have a truck going up to Sonata next week. And he'll be picked up and going to work to sort of head towards that race.
So what would he need to do in his preparation to make sure he's on track for Ballarat?
The main thing with the horses is getting the sound and well, and you know they can go shoot sore, and obviously also they've got to be ready for it. A lot of them are mature and strong enough to do it, and mentally as well. So all those sort of things have got to be right before you sort of push on towards it. But we bought him for that sort of reason, because he's a very nuggety, chunky sort of horse, and thought that he might come in early. So he's a good one to be heading that way, but whether we get there or not, I'm not sure.
No, that's fine. And just the last one, he's related to Anlon. Does he look like Anlon?
He's a little bit different sort of horse to Anlon. He's a little bit more chunkier and not quite as long, but there is some similarities there.
Thanks for your time.
No worries.